Translate's kind of funny. The one of the confusing things in Russia, they use
it's fucking
different
Rain
names
Man.
For the same person. So they keep, yeah, I know it's weird, man. And
like
they,
how so?
Is it Rain Man playing?
They
mid?
Just called him by four different names.
It was like, are they nicknames or?
The
yeah,
Rain
like nicknames.
Man.
Like Christie's a from the Ukraine, right? Don't they use different names? Yeah.
Unfortunately, you're off camera, so we're not going to be able to hear you.
Yeah, no, they use different
names. There's
like
a minute delay.
Like pet names.
Huh. And
so as I'm reading, I'm thinking, who the hell are they talking about?
Right.
And then I'm reading back, they're talking about Alexander.
This might be Darius,
man. They referred to him with four different names in the text. It was just a kind of a weird translation, but absolutely fascinating about his life.
That's so weird. You know, it's really interesting when you see those old school strongman type characters, in because there's some people that were doing things back
hard
in the day. Like one I always bring up is the catch wrestling pioneer,
Farmer Burns,
who used to do these. He used to hang himself by his neck. Like pull this up, Jamie, because there's actually photos of this guy.
I can't believe I lost to that hacker a while ago. Plus, he said I didn't record the game. Man, we should have won that game easily. I don't think that Morgana last game got like one good black shield. I don't think so. I don't think one good black shield. Done. Oh, it says I'm in Hearthstone? Oh, okay, thank you.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
30 seconds
until minions spawn.
A lot of them are. I got home, got donkey, don't lock. Got no one go home. Get bash, you'll go down.
Young nigga, I got old cats spazzing on their ass. Minions have spawned on my whole ass. Got my lab one mad. Pop a nigga like a damn tag. Shopping on their ass. I just bought a new old jet. Yeah, it's so fast. Smoking flocker, you a jackass. All I smoke is gas. Don't you ask me where the pole at. Where your clothes at. I
ain't talking. Darius Smith, right? Timo gonna be mean. Pretty slow. I gotta walk back. I want the TP advantage on him. Oh, he has TP too.
First, you go down. An ally has been slain.
Yeah, that money is what I pay for. Call it lottery. Goddamn. still jungle? He put a ward on his red. He's in that board. Pushing towards me. He's in this bush.
An ally has been slain.
We're losing bad. Bottom is 2-0, I think, huh? 2-1? Who's dying? Malphite. Bottom is 2-3. This is gonna come. I need to reset this wave. Fuck that blind. Crazy. Fuck! I can't believe I died. I fucked up hard. At least he died too. I didn't get an assist for that? No. Yeah, because I was beating his ass. Kill that gank. I should have flashed earlier. I should have saved my flash. This guy's trying to hold it so well. Wow. That Nidalee really wanted to help me. I fucked up so hard. I even had wards up too. I mean, I had to shrink it up. I should have used it. Oh, he's going Z-Rod right too. Bard has 3 kills. Yours, life is mine. Elise is here. wonder where he is. I think that guy is here, at least. We grab him, bro. Lightless. He went home and bought. He doesn't have flash because he used flash the same time I did. He died me under that tower earlier. I'm gonna get some damage on him. Don't go in there. You can't. You have to like walk around. You have to like walk around. He's not letting you walk through. Really, Malphite? No, oh, he's actually walking through. Oh god. Holy fuck, he really didn't. He didn't want to walk around. Oh, he has Z-Rod. He skipped boots, huh? I have Z-Rod too. Soon. Fuck, man. The fucking Jin and the fucking Thunder Whistle. Everybody's here. Oh, I don't have Z-Rod. He's CSing better than me? No, same CS. He got those kills, that's why. I thought I had Z-Rod, I don't. He was sitting there the whole time. He got bottom tower. I need to get that Z-Rod. I haven't. Here you go, he goes fucking Z-Rod mid too as Teemo. Like this is a normal thing for him. I wonder how useful he's gonna be. You never. He doesn't help his team out, right? What the fuck did Z-Rock got in the way of my E? Nidalee said she was coming. She went to the red and said, need to go home. Put his new Z right down. I go home. What should I buy? Why they stepped up like that.
An ally has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
I don't know why the Bard and Malphite stepped up like that. He doesn't have a... He doesn't have flash. He flashed under his tower a while ago. Nidalee died too. He didn't have Malphite ult that whole time. That'll be nice if we get Malphite ult. hard to own him because he's so tanky. I don't know what the fuck. Horrible fight. Double kill.
DJ. Your team has destroyed.
You guys are like bad. Getting cold. Your team has been destroyed. Malphite and the Bard stuck really bad. The Bard played really well in lane, and now he's just like, he's getting caught. Fuck. Team sucks.
Run from me! Cowardice will be met with.
Can we win a team fight? We have my Malphite O and a Sion O. The Malphite sucks real bad. God damn.
Our drums will drown out their screams.
Look for paint.
Just the experience of going inside the walls for the first time leaves a last.
This might be Warden. I have to see how they react. Wow, Rayman threw so hard when he went to a split. I gotta have that. I gotta turn on the stream for that. I gotta see, like, what is he saying? He must be so mad. Holy shit, what the fuck? He has like a 10 minute, he has like a 2 minute delay anyway. Back here? somebody back here? Who pinged dragon? What the fuck? Oh, that guy TPing here? He went like full tilt. I can't believe it. He went full fucking tilt. Fucking Rain Man. Holy shit. I thought I tilt pretty hard. And I give up pretty. Reform it down, man. By GA. Oh god, they're fighting? God, this game. Man, this is such a close game too. I thought we were gonna lose. Wow. Oh, he doesn't have Altred on? He doesn't. He left right away too. Left right away too, after the game. Wasn't able to advertise or anything. He doesn't use all chat. Don't be having me out here thinking you right. If I can't call on you, stop banging my line. I don't want nobody to be in me line. Cause I only really like to swallow my pride. I wanna play a jungle game. A new jungle game. I have all the wrong shit on here. He closed League and went to go play World of Warcraft. Fuck. Razor movement speed. Razor Quince. Sponsored by Razor.
This guy had a neck like my waist, and he only weighed about 165 pounds, and he used to drop like a hangman's drop. and catch himself by his neck. Look at him here.
And he was actually beating heavyweights back in the day. This is the day where it wasn't just for the pin.
Right.
You could do submissions in order to force a guy into the shoulders. And people could also tap. Mm-hmm. This is rough, tough American martial art.
Yeah, this is what's now known as catch wrestling or catch as catch can. And when you would get someone in a submission hold, they would call it a catch. And there were a lot of submission holds that they had back in those days that are still super effective today. And if you go back over the old depictions and old images of submission moves from Farmer Burns, there's stuff that's still completely applicable today.
Some of that stuff is awesome. I actually had his original mail order course back in the day when I was a householder collecting stuff. I actually had his original home training course.
Wow, that's amazing.
And I had to keep it in plastic and stuff like that.
Yeah, like look at this neck crank he's got going on here. He had a lot.
That's the old Quarter Nelson, man.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of moves that they had that they used to use back then that are absolutely effective today.
But just ask Josh Barnett.
Yes, I was just going to bring him up.
He really surprised Dean. Dean's a hell of a black belt.
Mm-hmm.
You know, really well-trained black belt. And I think even he was surprised with that headlock.
Yeah, I mean, he caught him in a scarf hold, too, which is like about as old school as it gets.
Old school as it gets. So some of these things are so old, they're new. A lot of the younger guys.
Right.
I mean, when I was coming up, the great and Gracie jiu-jitsu, there were so many different defenses against the headlock, we just basically just kind of gave up on using it.
Mm-hmm.
But if you don't practice that stuff,
right,
you get some wrestler, catch wrestler, judo guy, some rough guy, it gets you in one of those headlocks unexpectedly. Wow, he can really hurt you.
Especially a really strong guy. Like
really strong
one of the
guy.
Things that's coming into play a lot is that bulldog choke. You rarely see it. You see like every couple of years someone will get one. Last one being Raquel Pennington got it on Ashley Evan Smith. And Ashley Evan Smith was kind of known as being like the grappler in that matchup. And Raquel Pennington was more of a striker. But she caught her in that bulldog choke and put her to sleep.
Describe that bulldog choke.
Someone's like, you got, it's like a schoolyard headlock.
Okay.
You know?
They're on their knees or whatever.
Yep. Yeah. And you're right in front of them. But the thing is, when someone's head is here and you get that forearm under the choke and you clamp down, man, there's not a lot that guy can do. There's not a lot. When the head is here and if